Hey, yo, what's good, BK? Torino's ready to get picked up right now? All right, man, say no more. I'm on my way right now, bro. Man, hold up. Let's get into it. Hey, yo, what it do? It's your boy J. Lou, and you guys are just in time for something new. All right, now I know a lot of people have been waiting for this moment right here. One thing I want to say before I start the video off is what I will do in the description below is provide the links to Amazon where you can find these brushes and things like that. Now, if you are not familiar with my channel, don't go there right now. What you want to do right now is to take a moment just to understand all of the brushes that will be in this first Torino Pro Overkill project. And if y'all didn't catch that, I said this is the first Torino Pro Overkill project, you know what I'm saying? So let's not waste any more time. Let's get straight into it. All right, so the first thing y'all need to understand is within this drop alone, BK told me there's four different categories. It's gonna be the restock brushes, they're gonna be the OGs, there's gonna be new curves, as well as new brushes, you know what I'm saying? So that's the four categories. Now, with those four categories in mind, one thing I will also do is mention the changes, any changes that have come with these brushes compared to the previous brushes, as well as some of the things that you probably want to know about every single brush. So let's get into the first one, the restocks. Now, this first brush is called the Torino Pro, the 120. This is a 7-row medium palm brush. I believe Brush King was the first person to come up with a 7-row palm brush. I'm not too sure. And one thing I want to point out is once you get your brush and you open up the box, you will notice that there's this card right here. This is something new that Brush King added to all of the Torino Pros. This is called the Hairbrush Maintenance Card, and it gives you several different things to keep in mind in order to keep your brush in the best condition possible. It even gives you tips off of how to wash your brush properly and everything like that. So make sure you take a note and you read this card. Now, with this brush, the only change that there is the fact that the logo has changed. Previously, they were stickers, but anytime I mention logo change on any of these brushes, that's what I'm talking about. Brush King did away with that concept of putting stickers on there, and he basically had them painted on there, you know what I'm saying? So that's the only thing with that brush. Now, for the next brush, this is the Torino Pro 170. This is a 10-row soft brush, and the only change on this brush is the fact that the logo has changed with the painted logo on there. All right, the next brush is the Torino Pro 180. This brush is a 9-row hard brush. Now, when it comes to changes on this brush, BK wanted me to point out that the bristles on this brush are a lot firmer than the previous made model. You know what I'm saying? So just keep that in mind, because at the end of the day, if BK made a hard brush harder, this mug is definitely gonna do some work. You know what I'm saying? All right, so the next restock, I know a lot of people was looking for this brush and hit me up and asking me about it and everything like that, so y'all can stop bugging me. But the next brush is the Torino Pro 370. This is a white medium soft curve long handle brush, and the only change on this brush is the logo change, you know what I'm saying? So I know a lot of people happy about this, seeing this bad boy come back. Now, for the next brush, this is the Torino Pro 470. As you guys can see, this is a red, hard, curved, long handle brush. When it comes to the changes on all the brushes that are medium hards or hards, the bristles became harder and the logo changed to where it's no longer a sticker logo on there and everything like that. Another thing I want to point out is that this isn't the same red that was on the previous edition. This is a different color red. So let's keep it moving. All right, for the last brush in the restocks, this is the Torino Pro 530. Now, this brush is a medium silver curved palm brush, similar to the Torino Pro 330 from the previous drop. Now, what you will notice is that there's a new logo and a new color on the logo. Previously, I believe it was a different color, but the logo color now is red, you know what I'm saying? So, but that's the only change on the brush. Now, that's all for the restock. Let's get into the OGs. All right, now this brush I already have in my arsenal, so I may get this bad boy away, but for the first OG, this is the Torino Pro 0646. This brush is a 9-row medium hard, and like I mentioned, the bristles are gonna be firmer on this brush. Now, with these brushes, when they first came out, you don't have to worry about the logo change. They're the same logo that was previously on them, you know what I'm saying? So, but the color on it is like a very deep dark blue, you know, so keep that in mind. Alright, so for this next breast, get ready to lose your mind, because I know a lot of people have been bugging me since I made this video that I will link right up here. Put your hands together, you know what I'm saying, for the return of the Torino Pro 0656. Now, previously, this brush was called the Oreo brush. I like to call it the white walk and everything like that. This is a 9-row medium brush. On this brush, there's no change. It's simply an OG. You don't want to change the OGs, man, you know what I'm saying? So I'm glad to see that he brought this bad boy back. Alright, now for these next three brushes, I know y'all gonna lose y'all minds, but for the next brush, the next OG, this is the Torino Pro 1556. Now with this brush, this is a 9-row medium soft and it does not have a change, but when these brushes first dropped, you know what I'm saying, people were going crazy because this was one of the first times that BK brought out the long bristles on the brush and things like that, and people were like, man, I ain't never had a soft brush like this, you know what I'm saying? So I know a whole bunch of people that missed out before, y'all now have a chance to cop this bad boy. Now with this next OG, people will probably say this is one of the best softies in the game, you know what I'm saying? Everybody has their personal opinion, but I'm glad to see that this one was brought back. This is the Torino Pro 2556. Now with that being said, this is a 9-row soft brush and this one does not have any change. When you're looking for a soft brush, this is a soft brush. And I'm glad to see that BK brought this back, because as y'all probably noticed from all the OGs, he brought back the ones that was most requested, you know what I'm saying? So let's keep it going. All right, so for the last OG, I need everybody just to take a moment of silence, you know what I'm saying? Because when this brush first dropped, people were like, oh my goodness, this is one of the best soft palm brushes that you can get your hands on. And for me, I wasn't able to. So with that being said, the last OG that he brought back was the Torino Pro 8551. Now, most of y'all know this is called the LeBron Softie. And one thing about this brush that wasn't pointed out before, this one doesn't have a specific certain number of rows because the rows kind of intertwine between themselves. And I'll go into detail a little bit later when I make my personal reviews, but this brush doesn't have a change. With that being said, you don't want to change any of the OGs, you know? So let's keep it going. All right, now y'all saw the restocks of the curved brushes, but these are the new curves that BK made for the Torino Pro Overkill. So let's get into it. All right, so for the first curve, this brush right here is called the Torino Pro 350. With the 350, this is a medium long handle curved brush. And as you all will see, this is a new color and it has a new logo, meaning that the logo is no longer a sticker. All right, the next curve, this is the Torino Pro 450. This one is a medium hard brush that is similar to the Torino Pro 360 from the previous drop on Fatalities, except this one is a lot firmer than the previous one that was made, you know what I'm saying? So y'all keep that in mind. All right, the next curve, this one is the Torino Pro 460. With the 460, this is very similar to the previously released Torino Pro 380. It has the same bristles, except it has a new color and it has the new logo, which is painted on there. Now, out of the curves, this next brush is the Torino Pro 480. As you guys will see, this is a new hard palm curve brush. And one thing that BK wanted me to let y'all know is that this one is really firm, you know what I'm saying? So if you wanna cop this bad boy, just know that these bristles are gonna be extremely firm. All right, this next curve, I honestly feel like BK made this one for me, you know what I'm saying? Because when you look at it, you will clearly see. This one is the Torino Pro 490. As you guys can see, this is a medium long handle burgundy curve, and it is the first medium white war bristle curve brush ever made. Now, the reason why I feel like it's made for me, because I went to A&M, and this just reminds me of my school colors. Even though he said it's burgundy, this looks like maroon to me, you know what I'm saying? So, and another thing I want to mention, for all y'all haters out there that try to say BK just copied off of all these different other brush companies that made curves and everything like that, blah, 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 blah. When is the last time you've seen a curved brush company make a blonde bristle brush? And this is a medium, you know what I'm saying? So at the end of the day, this just goes to show you, when you are the king of brushes, nobody can compare, you know what I'm saying? So this brush, I know for a fact this is going to be one of my favorites because I really like blonde bristles and everything like that. But I don't want to talk your heads off. Let's go on to the last curve. All right, so for the last curve, this one is the Torino Pro 520. This is a light gray medium curved brush, long handle edition. It is firmer than the Torino Pro 350 that was previously released, but this one has shorter bristles. All right, now I know y'all probably got excited off of those new curves and everything like that, and y'all can't wait to try them, but these last brushes are very, very brand new brushes that BK wanted to introduce to the Torino Pro lineup. So let's take a look at them. All right, so with the first brand new brush that BK introduced, y'all already know he liked the blonde bristles, so it's only right that he made the Torino Pro 500. Now with this brush, one thing that he wanted me to point out is that this one is called White Gold. The reason why is it's a 9-row softy with blonde bristles. And as you can see, off the bat, I honestly think this is gonna become one of my favorite brushes when it comes to soft brushes and stuff like that. One thing that he wanted me to mention is that a lot of people really like the Torino Pro 2556. You know what I'm saying? This was like the best softy when it came to long-handled brushes. But he said he made these bristles longer than the 2556. And if you know anything about brushes, that simply means that this brush is gonna be softer than the OG, you know what I'm saying? So, but let's keep it going. All right, so with the next brand new Torino Pro, it is the Torino Pro 510. Now with this bad boy, this is a 9-row medium brush. And when it comes to medium brushes, one thing that BK wanted me to point out is that this OG right here is a little bit firmer than the brand new one. So this simply means that the brand new one is slightly softer than this one. You know what I'm saying? So if you're looking for like a medium brush that's on a little bit on the soft side, it's not really a medium soft. But if you're looking for a brush like that, then you will want to go with this one right here. All right. So if you made it to this part of the video, I want to say thank you. But for the very last Torino Pro, this one is called the Torino Pro 540. As you take a look at this one, this is a dark royal blue 9-row medium hard brush. And one thing that BK wanted me to point out is that these bristles are a lot firmer than these bristles. As I've told you guys already with the 0646, he made these bristles harder than the previous 0646, but he said that this one is firmer than the OG. So with that being said, I hope this helped you guys understand which brushes to look for and everything like that. All right, that's gonna wrap up this video. Like I mentioned in the beginning, I will definitely put the links down to every single brush. I believe these brushes are gonna be exclusively sold on Amazon. So instead of you having to search for them, I will have every single link to every single number, you know what I'm saying? So you can just click on whichever one you're looking for and it'll take you directly to that brush. I really want to say thank you all for the support just to get all the way to the end of this video. If you like this video, make sure you drop a like. The likes definitely help out because they show me that you guys appreciate the content. And one thing I want to try to do is make a video review off of certain brushes. So if there's a certain brush you want me to review, make sure you leave it down in the comment section below. The last thing I want to mention is it's crazy that I'm in this position, you know what I'm saying? I just really want to thank everybody that has supported me, you know what I'm saying? I always got to give thanks and praise to God and everything like that. When I first started my channel, I would have never thought I would have got to the point to where BK would have sent me all of these different brushes to review them and everything like that. But I just want to take this moment to encourage you all. If you have a dream, you know what I'm saying? If you believe you have the skills necessary to excel, to reach that dream, pursue it. Because when I first entered the wave game, I already knew it was going to be an uphill battle. But at the end of the day, I held fast to my dream. I fought through all of the adversity and everything like that. And I finally have a chance to be able to do the review off of all the Torino Pros and unboxing. So with that being said, it's your boy J. Lou. I hope y'all had a blessed day. Salute. Come brush with me. Hey, do what I do. Lou is the name. I'm so off the chain. Torino is the brush. Do wet wood grain. Brush a wave, I have some. Brush a wave, I have some. Brush a wave, I have some. Brush a wave, I have some.